stars. I found like 3 stars, so... How's your weekend been, dude? Now let's just flap on here. Such a bad job. Oh yeah, sadly this letter has a big problem. The letter hasn't started yet. So I have to do this part for every single other star that is the first one. As far as I know, maybe I missed something. And I'm dead. Oh, no, no. Oh yeah, I forgot that this other branch of the leveling. Stupid, dude. I was throwing only this. I even said I made it clear when I got in here that that's for the level separators. I had to explore that. I don't like this position. Oh yeah, the lack of other shapes, it's also a little annoying. I have to play that mini hack that somebody made, the octagon hack, that is supposed to be inspiring this level. Oh, I imagine. Yeah, I haven't even looked that up on Raw Hacking. Yeah. stone by this. Do Night of Zoom. The perfect run. The actual perfect run. Not the pussy run. I'm very aware that Sears hack is hard. Considering that I think nobody completed it yet. Or cared to complete it. How long is Perfect Run? I have no idea. But it has Night of Zoom in it, so it can't be bad. Yeah. Damn, that's long. It's a perfect run, alright. No, I'm not supposed to be this side. Stop coming here, please. Yeah. That is pretty cool, dude. Confusing at first, but pretty cool. It's a platformer, after all. Oh, let's see. We cannot ride me. I was just about to go over right here on the leaderboard. I see. Yeah, like I was sure it wasn't on grass. But I was doubting about the paper platform. Things are gonna be hard, dude. So easy to die here. Here, so I should have gone. No, actually, check your platform. Okay, over there. I could reach on here. Okay, now that's his face, that is fine. Why is that like? A hard time not seeing World War as anything but one of the best levels in this game. Or maybe that's exaggerating. I don't know, I also like Bowser 2, and apparently nobody likes Bowser 2. And Bowser 12. You just like it, yeah, it's amazing. Walkies are fun. By the way, since you mentioned it earlier, is Realm of Dimensions any fun? I've been meaning to play it at some point, it's just that I never bothered to actually do it. Realm of Dimensions, I think it's called. It's cool to play, like if it's a good hack. Oh boy, I wonder how I'm going to fuck up. They were pretty good. Although I only played his easy stuff. Woo! Bowser could have killed me. See, this is something I could have done on the other attempt, because that Chucky, I didn't kill it before. Oh, what an ass. Is this even a good idea? That's a huge hole. That's a huge hole on my platform with the reds. What is this scenario, dude? Haunted by an amp. And with the fire on my face. And I'm doing like a makeshift rerouting because I can't spawn the fucking red coin style. The fucking coin style. Oh, that's true. Why didn't you tell me sooner? Never mind, delay. I'm guessing. Mean fire, though. Faster, dude. Well, that if I finish this, start offline. I kinda wanna do that, it's just, I don't know, it's also gonna look bad. I just, you just put me in a very bad mood. Okay, I got it. That solves the issue for me. Oh, here's a ultra scuff jump. I'm ready for that. I'm pretty sure this is a thing. didn't just come up with it, just how it's on. Nah, it's not even that bad, I was just being bad myself. Like, I got a weird angle. My previous attempt. Now, let's do this again. Oh wait, I don't know how to get there. That's the problem, I don't know how to get there from here. Oh, never mind, I'm being stupid again. See, the path was right in front of me and I don't remember what I did. I literally walked away. Easier that. More.